There was a matter of drinking water. There was a bucket which was meant for the Muslim ladies. And Asya Bibi drank water from the same bucket. And this is the issue. The Muslim lady said, why you drank water from the same bucket which were meant for us? And you are Christian. And the Muslim ladies ask Asya Bibi to convert into Islam. So Asya Bibi told them, why should I convert into Islam? Because you are Muslims, I am Christian. I have own religion. And I don't want to convert into Islam. So these are the hard exchange wording between them and the cause of accusing the blasphemy of Asya Bibi. They just calmed down and went their own homes. Right. Asya Bibi went to the her own home. The Muslim ladies went to their own home. There was only the matter of drinking water, but maybe they have grudges in their mind. And they went to see the cleric of the mosque, and they sit with the cleric. And the cleric of the mosque was the complainant of this case. They cooked the story. And the cleric was not on the spot where the Asya Bibi was working. Asya Bibi didn't do anything wrong against Islam and against the Muslim ladies and the cleric and the villages. So she never ever aware of what they are doing. And after 5 days, as normal, Asya Bibi was there in the berry garden and started working. They came back on the same place where Asya Bibi was working. And they caught from the berry garden and brought into the village. And she was beaten badly. She was abused badly. And then they called the police. And police arrested Asya Bibi and taken into the police station. If anybody just say a word that he said some derogatory word toward the Muhammad and against Islam, even then they might be wanted to kill on the spot. But if the police came, the person could be safe for the time being, and the police taken into the police station, and there is no any investigation. There was no any cross questioning over there. So this was the reason she was accused. Otherwise, she herself giving the statements that she never ever do anything wrong against Islam and against Prophet Muhammad. This is a reality that blasphemy law is a very sensitive issue in Pakistan, and the all Christians especially are under suffering under the blasphemy law, and they cannot share their views with the other Muslims and other societies. So as Asya Bibi accused the blasphemy, and she is still suffering since last 10 years, this is a very, very, very sensitive case and issue in Pakistan. All Muslims are not against Asya Bibi. We can say the 50% Muslims are in the favor of Asya Bibi, and 50% maybe against of Asya Bibi. Many are there who are thinking that there is injustice with the Asya Bibi. They wanted to be set her free. But there are so many extremists and Muslim organizations. They wanted to hang Asya Bibi. And recently they call to Muslims together and ask and demand from the Supreme Court that she must be hanged. Everyone is scared and under threats, even the lawyer, even the judges, even the all supporter who are standing with the family. They are all under threats. And by the grace of God, the court decision would be in the favor of Asiya Bibi. But as soon as she would be set free, she cannot live in Pakistan. She must be quickly out of Pakistan in safe place.
देखो जी कि अजय कोई डिसाइड नहीं कि किधर जाएंगे किधर नहीं जाएंगे जब वो फ्री होगी तो फिर देखेंगे
They are waiting the helping hand of the God, and God will provide for Asiya Bibi, for the family, very peaceful place, whatever the chosen by the Lord Jesus Christ.